At the starting of the week, at Summit Talks, you